Now we're talking. Where is he?
Man, oh man, read this book. I seen Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and guess what? Not a lot of black folks on the show.
Right.
Not a lot of black folks on the show. Know why? Because black folks don't like to answer questions. Or they want to be millionaires, but you got to ask that kind of question, like, in 1981, how many grams of crack did Rick James smoke when he recorded Super Freak? Regis, you think the only way to get a brother on the show is to name it Who Wants $50 Cash and a Pair of Pumas?